Welcome to the Virtual Dementia Tour. You're going to be in this room for 5 minutes. I'm going to give you each 5 tasks, and while you're working, you can feel free to express any emotion that you'd like to get you through the next 5 minutes. Now I'm going to put y'all's headphones on, and it's not pleasant, it's just noise, but you're going to have a hard time hearing me. You ready for your task? Here's what I want you to do. Set the table for 4. There's a phone in the room. I'd like you to dial for help. I want you to find the white jacket and put it on. They have on goggles to simulate macular degeneration, so it makes it much more difficult for them to find what they need to do. The headphones that they are wearing impairs them auditorily. That simulates dementia, because people with dementia tend to report hearing things that aren't really there. The actual goal is not about completing the task, it's about feeling how hard it is to do the task when you're impaired. And when they empathize with people with those impairments, they can provide better care for them. It enables them to become a better caregiver. You had it for 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Think about what Jesus. It's like to have that all day.
I've been the primary caretaker of my maternal grandfather since 2017.
One of my great-grandfathers and one of my grandfathers both had dementia.
After I took this tour, I knew that I gotta have more patience with him.
When I took the tour, I realized that there are more things going on within their, like within their mind than we realize. And it just helped me better understand like how much patience it requires to have dementia and to deal with someone who has it.